One time, me and Malik went to the supermarket.
Oh yeah, I remember that.
And it was an aisle full of rice. And then Malik threw the rice on me, and he got in trouble by the manager guy. I think his name was Jose. Then, Big Derek came in the supermarket because he wanted to return oatmeal. And the guy said to me and Malik, no, you can't return that oatmeal. Because I don't feel like going to the computer to get y'all a refund. Then when Big Derek came over there, he was like, oh, hi, how are you? Refund? Sure, you can have a refund. And then we got the refund. And we went home. But me and Malik was mad tight. Because we looked stupid, like we didn't know what he was doing. So we was just eating sunflower seeds and talking to each other and looking at the stars. The cars. Cause Malik told me he wanted to go to Mars. And then Malik ate a Snicker bar. And then Malik told me he wants to go away, very far. And then here comes Bubba with an American flag. We started laughing at him. Big ol' Bubba got mad. But me and Malik were still laughing. And Bubba called us immature.
Very immature.
And then we called him dumb.
Cause he is.
Cause he was in the fifth grade twice.